Details now, a man is in critical condition tonight after an undercover drug sting turns into an officer-involved shooting. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr joins us now live from the corner of Coors and Iliff tonight. Todd.
Yeah, Shelley, let me set the scene for you. Authorities just reopened this part of Iliff, but they still actually have the parking lot across from me still shut down. Now, that's exactly where they say around 3 this afternoon, a drug sting went down in the parking lot. We're told that officers approached a car with 2 suspects in it, and then police say one of the suspects pulled a gun and was shot in the chest. Sky 7 is over the scene just minutes after the shooting as officers swarmed the corner of Coors and Iliff. Police say they had received a tip about drug deals going down in the area, so an undercover officer met with 2 suspects in this parking lot. The deal went down, and when several marked officers approached the car, one suspect pulled a gun.
The person produced a handgun and pointed in the direction of the officers.
A brief struggle ensued, and then one of the officers on the outside of the car shot one of the suspects.
One shot was fired, and the person now is being treated at UNM Hospital.
When we arrived on the scene, we saw a number of people being placed in handcuffs and then into the back of squad cars. Police say they're currently interviewing 3 people and have not decided if they'll be charged.
I guess sometimes kids at this age, they make stupid decisions.
Richard Turrieta Sr. says he raced to the scene after a family member told him his son was involved.
I'm shocked because my son's a really good kid, and I'm just shocked to even hear this. I don't believe it myself.
Turrieta says his son was not shot, but was taken to a substation for further questioning. So far, police aren't releasing the names of anyone involved in the drug bust or the shooting, and are not commenting on if the officer has ever previously been involved in a shooting. Now, police say the suspect is currently in critical condition. They also tell us that the officers involved in this shooting were wearing lapel cameras. They tell us that right now they're actually reviewing that video to see exactly what happened. They plan to give us an update sometime tomorrow. Reporting live at Coors and Iliff, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
Witnesses initially said police had conducted a sting at a nearby motel shortly before the shooting, but police say that didn't happen.